So I'm delighted you're all here. Welcome to our World Sound Healing Day event. And this is the 19th year this has taken place. And it's also Valentine's Day, so happy Valentine's Day. So the purpose of World Sound Healing Day is to send loving, healing energy to our Mother Earth, to Gaia, and also to everyone around the world. I think we can all do with a bit of extra love at the moment. And it just connects us all. And normally I would be doing this event in Clonakilty in the beautiful community garden. But because of the pandemic, I'm online. But then it means we can connect with more of us. So that's really cool. So we are going to begin with I'm just going to do a little bit of sounding just to ground us and bring us into this space. And then we're going to work together and we're going to sound through our chakras. So I really hope you'll join in and wherever you are, and it's very easy. Okay, so if you'd like to take three nice deep breaths. Really landing into the space now. Thank you. we're going to sound through our chakras, just using the vowel sounds. So I hope you'll join in at home, wherever you are. If you can't, you're welcome just to listen, but it's really nice if you join in as well. So we're going to start at the root chakra, and the root chakra is to do with our sense of safety and our basic needs, and it helps us feel grounded when this chakra is balanced. So as we're sounding this chakra, I'm going to imagine sending roots down through our feet into the earth. And we're going to use the sound of oo. And you can pick any note you like. Sometimes a low note is quite nice for this. And I want you to just sound the oo for as long as your breath can go, without straining, and we're going to do that 3 times. Breathing in. The sacral chakra. This is a seat of our relationships, our creativity, our sexuality. I'm going to take the sound of O. Breathing in. Is a seat of our will, of our self-confidence, our sense of empowerment. We're using the sound of O. Oh. just use your own natural breath. And don't strain your voice. And for the heart chakra anyway, we're going to stay really soft and gentle, quiet. I'm using the sound of ah. So as we're making this sound of ah, we're connecting with all the other people in the world who are attending similar events. And as we sing ah, first of all, we feed ourselves, sending some love to ourselves, some compassion, kindness. Now that we've nourished ourselves and we are full of love, we expand to the people that are close to us, that are near us, to our animals, and to the little bits of nature outside that are nearest to you just now. Extend this vortex out. Imagine these sonic rays extending like ripples, concentric circles around you where you are now, spreading out all across the land, the waters, and the ocean. Around your locality, around your county, your state, spreading out to your country. Those who we don't even like. Just realizing that we are all one. And just breathing in that love now that's there all around us. Love for ourselves, for each other, for our beautiful Mother Earth and the waters and all her creatures, plants, rocks. Throat chakra, sending that love from our hearts up to our throat, just to do with our communication, speaking our truth. And we'll take the sound of A. Of our intuition. We're going to take the sound of E. So we'll do that a couple of times and then we're going to combine it with the crown chakra, which is our connection with the divine. And we're going to take the sound of U. So you can just copy me, but we'll be doing E, and this one is going to be a little bit higher. So I want you to feel this sound right in the center of your head, behind your eyes.
Eeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee
invite you to just kind of tone together, just any sound you want to make. You can use some of the vowel sounds we used already. You can yawn, you can sigh, any sound at all that you want to make, and it will all enter into this sonic pot that we are, sound we are creating. And this will be our blessing, our medicine song from our hearts. Imagine yourself in a cocoon of light of any colour that you choose. And in this cocoon, you are totally safe and protected. All your cells peaceful, balanced and harmonised. give thanks for any healing that has taken place. So when you're ready, if you'd like to take three nice deep breaths. You can start to wriggle your fingers and your toes and have a little stretch. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes. So, thank you everyone for joining me. I feel there's been a real heart opening. So if you need to ground yourself, you can stamp your feet on the ground, have a little drink of water. Another way to ground yourself is to just pull the energy from over your head and right down through your body. And it usually gets you back in your body. So I hope you have a lovely day. And thanks again, everyone, for joining me. Lots of love. Bye.